thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Oh, we attach it to the telescope? Uh-oh. Oh, I thought that was her mother yelling, "Who's up there?" God.
Chloe Price. My best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place.
Not so scary now, huh?
I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, scallywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Is she really leaving tomorrow? That's sad to like wait till the last minute. But I mean, she's a kid. I guess she doesn't have the heart to tell her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Yep, I'm stalking you. Act natural.
Just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered.
Did you conquer your fears?
You could say that.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
I wonder what the treasure is.
On my way.
So now I guess we'll go downstairs and listen to that answering machine message. Or we'll just be outside. I don't know.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
She might just do that because I'm going to look at everything first. Like paint supplies.
It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go.
Painter's tape?
One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off.
I can imagine. Tire garden.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
So I have... Here's our journey. Bring Chloe the amulet. It just says what to do next. Oh. Collection. Why does it look like it's spelled wrong? It isn't, but it looks weird. Also got this stuff. All the pages. Oh, next. Yeah. That's all we got there. I guess it doesn't. The pictures don't. I mean, the photos don't go in here. That's the photo. These are two photos. Okay. No long diary entries to read. A grave.
Poor Bongo.
Bongo.
Chloe took his death so hard.
9 years old. Cigarette butts from the people next door.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke.
And just throws their cigarette butts on their own lawn? What the hell? Why would you do that?
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now.
Alright. Yeah, it's some drawing. It looked like a mural.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
That's cool. Throw the ball. Heads up.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together.
I think so.
How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Dweeb.
Actually, I meant dweeb. Dork.
Punk.
Punk.
Punks are cool.
True.
Good talk.
Good talk. It was highly motivational.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew.
Yes, you do. This is the secret thing that... Yeah, let's go that last.
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it... How I Lost My Magnifying Glass Privileges.
Jeez.
Great art is never appreciated.
Must have taken a while to focus the magnifying glass on that. Oh, that's a toy cannon, not the telescope. Bottle of rum.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Do you drink this? Yar.
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Oh, she even put it back. She just threw it on the ground.
I don't think I'd like rum anyway.
What a bottle.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
And let's look at this cannon.
This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
Glider swing?
Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
True, I do like those. Can't go in there. I can't
wait to see what we're supposed to do with the amulet.
I'm stuck, okay. Oh, it's a leaf pile.
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September.
Not quite.
It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Hope you don't jump into worms. I'm gonna kick the ball around some more. The grill! Fire up the grill!
I'm really gonna miss Price Family Barbecues.
Oh, skateboard here.
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture.
Okay. Guess we're done. We will look.
Oh. wish I could freeze this moment. And never have to leave it.
Hey, you're all the way over here again. Now we will take a photo.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Land ho. Perfect.
So that's how we see. Oh, tab goes to map. Tab. Okay, I'm pressing tab. How about J? Alright, so that's how we get to see these pictures on here. Alright, so
if
now.
If I ever want to find the treasure, I'll need to give Chloe the amulet.
Which we will do right now.
Wait just a minute.
Stop looking at my butt.
Yar! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard? I'm totally role-playing this.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this... Stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Oh yeah, yeah, the tape.
Thanks, Max.
The Bluebeard tape.
Just some tape left between us and the treasure.
I can't, like, walk faster. Oh, I can. Oh.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Hmm. Run! Speak! Anything else when we look?
I miss Chloe more than the rest of Arcadia Bay combined. It's not even close.
Yeah.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Mm. Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Not at all.
Chloe, you could never be a loser. Even if you tried.
Oh, yeah. But best friend code requires you say that. It's just, this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well,
sorry guys.
Treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Arr. Pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever.
We still are pirates.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Hella. Hella, yes.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
This is totally different than the other episodes. It's like very relaxed.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Okay, A and D to spin the lens. Well... I can't go that high. Is there anything... I can't really go that far, can I?
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something priority.
Looks more like it.
Got it.
There
yes!
you go.
You rock. Where is it? Here?
Right. Wait. That's okay. It's her left. It's our right. It's her left.
Okay. Take a step left.
Oh no. It's her right.
No, wrong way.
You said left.
My left. Your other left.
Your other left. Go the other way.
The other way to my other left?
Just go...
Right.
That way. Perfect. Now come towards me.
Now stop.
Bingo.
I wonder where that grass is growing? Oh, it is a little mound there. You can see it's like raised up. They just let them do anything, really. Go in the attic, dig up the backyard, blow stuff up in their room. What you got? Time capsule.
What the? That is not what we buried.
What the hell? Bear? What's it say? Bear canister? Curiouser and curiouser, guys. Maybe now we can go listen to that message.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
What's it say? Grizzly? Something? Cool. From Bloody Bill?
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
And that's one of their
tapes.
Get
the tape player.
Isn't that one of their tapes? I saw a picture of them in there.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Well, so he had a part in this and they didn't even know? Sweet.
Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Cool.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Mm-hmm. Rusted to hell.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
We'll take another Bill.
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
Mm-hmm.
No way!
Yes way, Ted!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
I want to read them.
To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw. You are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Yeah. Dear Chloe, how are you today? I am doing very well. It is Friday, June 27, 2003. It is summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate-themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse, Max. Otter, Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll, yum, Max. Coffee, ice cream, Chloe, also yum. Favorite class in school, art or library, Max. Science, Chloe. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield.
How about mine? What did I write?
Dude, what's mine say? Sweet!
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here's a record of how we spent our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh. Two, we have sleepovers at least once a week. Three, we like extremely salty pretzels. Four, we are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. Five, we are going to live together where we can afford it and use only gold paint. Six, we have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you are right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price. You were really funny. Both, actually.
You
but
were really funny.
I can only choose one.
Mine was so serious.
Well, yeah, if it's you. Serious and genuine. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
This was nothing.
I know. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
Cool. And we will look around.
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
Okay. Then let's do it. Is that the missing comic panel that from the upstairs?
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Yeah, really.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come down and power of flight this dude's face off with me. That's funny. Invention plans.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
The chopper! Get to the chopper! Switches pedals from wheels to blades. World's most comfortable seat, also spins blades. Flaming fingers. Flint and steel. Ray of sunshine. Sunlight enters here. Mirrors and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots out here. Opens intake window. That's it.
A time capsule is such a good idea.
I agree.
I know, right? We're geniuses.
Predictions.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Maybe. Predictions for the future by Chloe and Maxine. One, we still hang out with each other, more than with any other person. Two, both of us are medium popular. Three, both of us are dating our second boyfriend. Four, we do not make decisions without consulting each other. The talking skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Five. Six, Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted. Six, one of us has a little sister or brother. Eight, we are doing well in school. Letters.
It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
You do for a little while, but I don't know. You get busy or something.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
I think. That seems to be what happened. Billy the Squid.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Ah, I keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
Hmm. What is this? Invention plans, cock panel. Just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay, so that's all the stuff. And we also have stuff in here.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Me and Daddy.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
Hmm. Get down. What's this stuff? Drawing stuff.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
I'm sure it's appreciated. Making our way slowly to that, answering machine.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
Good luck, hubby. We're so proud of your promotion. You get a week of two Wales waffles in your own house. Your loving wifey. Oh, we gotta tidy up.
This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see after a shift at the diner.
I'm sure. She's busy. It'll only take a second. Wish it took that quick in real life.
Much better.
Somebody's a goody two shoes.
Here's a photo.
I always look especially short next to Chloe.
Hmm. That's it for in here, I think. Bulletin board.
Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far.
Hmm. Umbrellas.
These used to make great pirate swords.
Hmm.
Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore.
Hmm. Can't leave. Not going upstairs, I'm guessing. Even, yeah. Thought she might say something, but nope. There's the phone. Before I hit the phone, let me see if there's anything else around here.
I bet there's some really cute photos in there. I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Hmm. Did I open it?
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
Allowance budget.
Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
Chloe's allowance. Yeah, date description. Save 60%, spend 40%. So yeah, allowance here. Yeah. Gift from grandma, $18. So she gets $10. $10 a week. Dad's painting assistant. That was, I guess she got $8 for that. Yeah, I'm good at math. Photos. I guess when we talk to Chloe, it ends it, so I'm just going to look at everything else.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
It does change things, but you do see her again. Halloween 2002. Okay. So we've got, I guess, a lion, a witch. Is he supposed to be the wardrobe? He is. Lion, the witch, and a wardrobe. Cool. I like her hair there.
I still haven't told Chloe about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
Got it. Let's just look at the couch and that's it.
This used to be the rainy day pirate ship.
Hmm. How long has this video game been paused? It looks like Atari.
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Hmm. That would be cool.
I could use this to recreate that old photo of Chloe.
What are these? These are photos. Oh, that's the one I looked at, right?
Chloe and I have been friends.
Been what? Been fracking? Frickin' fracking?
Yes?
Pose for a photo with that? Okay, tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like this?
It's perfect. Stop moving. Really cute, Chloe.
You're not so bad yourself.
Hmm. Cool. Not sitting yet. I guess now we're checking out the phone. Anything over here? Oh, the amulet.
You sure were troublesome to find.
Mm. A book.
That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Sailing by the Wind. Stories about women changing careers in midlife. Cookies. A snow globe. Shake.
There. Now you've got something pretty to look at.
And to be surrounded in.
Hey, little guy. Aren't you cold in there?
No, but I'm wet. Alright. Let's go listen to this answering machine message. I was gonna say voicemail.
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it.
Right.
If Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
True. Alright.